morning, Trojans. Today's date is Wednesday, December 14th, and it's a B-Day. I'm Nick Gallagher.
And I'm Isabella Holsten. Today's quote is from Neil Armstrong, who is most famous for being the commander of NASA's Apollo 11 mission and was the first person to set foot on the moon. He had this to say, quote, "I believe every human has a finite number of heartbeats. I don't intend to waste any of mine," unquote.
On this day in history, in 1961, Tanzania joined the United Nations. Tanzania was created as a merger of Tanganyika and the Zanzibar archipelago, both of which were under British rule until independence.
Local scholarships are open. Come to the CCC during A-plus and lunch on Thursday, the 14th, for a scholarship workshop.
Recently, FFA members competed in the Sonoma FFA Section Public Speaking Leadership Development events. We want to congratulate the following FFA members who won in their categories.
They will be advancing to the regional contest. For the category of Creed Speaking, Lexi Foreman. For Impromptu Speaking, Jacob Zuniga. And for Extemporaneous, Will Walter.
We are continuing our celebration of Petaluma High's 150th anniversary with another PHS grad, our very own Miss Lunabus.
My name is Jennifer Lunabus. I was at Petaluma High from 1989 to 1983. The library was where the counseling office was, and the counselors were in the SAC, and everything was a lot different, a lot smaller, but I feel nostalgic for it. It was the early 90s, so there was a lot of grunge. I remember buying men's Levi's and wearing them baggy and making sure to tear the knee, and I wore my high top Converse, which I'm still wearing, but I have a different color now. I used to wear black, now I wear gray. Remember French with Madame Wadsworth. Shout out to Miss Arntz and Mr. Dunn and whoever else also took French from Madame. Those were like just life-changing experiences with her. And then I remember taking A Push, which I teach now, from Mr. Ellison, who the field is named after. I suppose it was when Madame Wadsworth brought exchange students, and I got an exchange student, and she became my sister. And we're still in touch. We still see each other. I just got to see her this summer. She lives in France, in the south of France. I would tell myself to do cross country because my kids do it and I enjoy running. And why didn't I do cross country in high school? I should just have gone for it and not worried about being a slow runner, which I am. But that would have been okay because you're just competing against yourself.
If you want to know what fun things Miss Lunabus did when she was in high school, visit her in A5 and ask her some questions.
I bet.
Hey guys, have you Emma? A white baby alligator. Who is?
My name's Scott Bradford. I'm 19. I'm gonna be 20 in like December.
Crashing.
Yeah!
Oh my God.
There's a baby white alligator that was born in
the US.
One of seven in the whole world. Oh, I have the other six. So please, Timothy Chalamet, aka Modded Controller 360.
Hey guys, we had some problems with what we were going to do, so I figured I'd just put together this motivational slideshow to finish up today's episode of 40 Seconds. And I want to wish everybody good luck with finals, and I love you guys.
Here are today's club meetings.
My name is Kayla Buns. It's K.
My name is Hope. H-O-P-E. My last name is Carver. C-A-R-V-E.
What's wrong, bro?
Smash Club ain't dropped yet.
Don't worry. Smash Club is every Thursday in the portables outside of C-Wing.
I was never book smart. I'm money smart. Makes me more intelligent. Call me Mr. Rock Festival. I got hella bins. Shorty cute in her circle too. Told her get a friend. She gon' make me slide with my dog.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. I think of all the things, what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture.
The Environmental Club meets in F13. Contact Maya Skolnick at mskolnick24@petk12.org if you want to be a friend of our planet Earth.
The Knitting and Crocheting Club meets in C3. You can contact Annabelle Waitrek-Trum at awaitrektrum26@pcat12.org if you want to learn more.
Ping pong meets in F6. Come down for some light exercise and friendly competition with this run-around good time of game. All skill levels are welcome. The Future Women Leaders of Business and Industry meets today in A4. Contact Sunny Schultz or Kenley Eskus at sschultz24@pecktwelve.org or kescus24@pecktwelve.org.
The Engineering and Robotics Club meets every Thursday after lunch in F17. Totally beginner friendly. Contact Loyalty White for any questions at lwhite24@pecktwelve.org.
The Volleyball Club starts today and meets in the gym. You can contact Adrian Cortez at acortezgalena25@pecktwelve.org if you have any questions.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and
make it a great day!